You make some kind of a deal with Oren?
Don't be ridiculous.
This man shows up here with a skunk in a sheet telling everybody I'm not who I am. What does he expect in return?
Stop this.
No, you stop it and tell me. What'd you promise him, Laurel?
I promised him everything would be the way it was before you came.
Uh-huh. Everything will be the way it was before. Except you would be promised to a man you don't love. And that would be some piece of scum named Horace Townsend, probably serving a few years for fraud.
At least you wouldn't hang.
Wouldn't have to. I'd be dead already. You care for me, Laurel?
Yes, of course I did.
Why are you doing this?
Because you are not Jack Summersby.
How do you know I'm not?
A woman knows her own husband.
Not good enough. You got no proof.
I don't need any proof.
Nobody here believes you.
I don't care. I know how I feel.
That's all that matters to you.
Yes.
God, you are a hard-headed woman, Laurel.
And you are a stubborn idiot. You are not Jack Summersby, so why do you keep going on pretending that you are?
How do you know I'm not?
I know because...
How do you know, Laurel?
I know because...
How do you know?
I know because I never loved him the way that I love you.
Tell me, Laurel, from your heart, am I your husband?
Yes, you are.
Thank you.
No more questions, Your Honor.
Mr. Dawson. You may step down, Mrs. Summersby. Do you have any more witnesses, Mr. Summersby?
No, sir.
Would you kindly approach the bench, sir? I'm afraid you've argued most effectively. Your identity not being in question leaves little room for doubt about your guilt. So, don't you have anything else you want to say about that? Mr. Summersby.
How much should we get?
I said 8. Hope for 10. Got 12. All right, now, how much we get for the whole crop?
Just over $10,000.
God almighty! Come on, woman! Come here, dance around here. Help around! Jump around! We did it! We did it! Oh, you and me. So, how are the kids?
Oh, they're fine. Rachel's all fat and sassy.
Robbie?
He's having a hard time. He don't understand. I don't understand. What am I supposed to tell him?
You tell him his daddy never killed anybody.
What about Horace Townsend?
Yep.
circumstance.
Townsend. Very well. Everything they said about him in the courtroom there, it was true. I hated the bastard. The only piece of luck he ever had was being locked up. Some man looked just like him. Could have been brothers. Probably were. I guess after spending 4 years in that cell together, they knew everything there was to know about each other. Anyway, he's dead now.
Who?
Horace.
But you didn't kill him.
No. No, he got stabbed. The night that he killed Conklin. Bled to death. I buried him on a hill under some rocks.
You mean you buried Jack, don't you?
I mean, I buried Horace. For good, Laurel.
You've got to tell them. You got to tell that judge and he'll understand.
Okay. Don't do this.
No. You want to hold me, then you hold me today and every day after that. You say that you love me, then you show me. You be a father and you grow old with me. That's what love is.
You think I don't want that?
Then you come home with me.
Laura, you don't understand. If I'm Horace Townsend, we got no home.
I don't care.
I do care. I will not be Horace Townsend again.
You'd rather die.
No. I would rather be home. You could figure some way for Jack Summersby to walk out of here. I'd be more than happy to do it.
Nothing I can say, is there?
Do you know how many nights I stayed up in our bedroom just looking at you? Thank you. What a miracle it is to be here. I used to wonder what I'd ever done to deserve being there in a room with you. I still do.